Welcome back, my good people. Today, we are tackling Blood 2. Hey, this fucker went to hide. He went into hiding, man. That's not cool. So, today, in Let's Play Blood 2, what will we do? First, we'll start off by killing these fuckers. You survived a headshot. You're annoying, sir. Now where is my stuff? I'm gonna be using this. And I hope this thing comes around close and kills itself. Okay, I need my shotgun. Perfect, it's dead and life essence. And now I need my rocket launcher thing, my napalm blaster. I think it's called that. And we're gonna be facing another one. Okay, this music is starting. Did the music for stop happening? Okay, take it down. Now, this part is tricky. First, I need my rifle because this fucker is still up. You son of a bitch! It's not alive, but. Quick save! That's what happens. Yeah, there's a train, but I think that the recording is fucking that up. Because usually there's a signal with the lights, but this is lagging, so I can't really notice it. You could barely see it there. Okay, there it goes. See? Now it's working and the speed of the game is a little better. So I'm just gonna take cover here and say fuck it, these guys can die. Oh yeah, the train shows itself a little before. And unfortunately, your enemies actually survived the train. Okay, they're dead. So, howitzer shells? We wanted just that. In fact, that's the best thing they could have given us as a gift. And now, the worst thing they could have given us as a gift is here. You can hear them. Thieves. It's like the guys know you don't want to see thieves. It's like they're aware. Yeah, these are our most irritating creations. Upon dealing with them, there's not anyone there. Voodoo doll. There it is. Give me my voodoo doll. Oh, I already got it. But yet, it's like they were aware that we hate them. So they use them even more just to piss us off. It's like they were huge trolls. Oh fuck, there's one of them there. There's one of those there. Hey, it's a stupid. You're of the stupid kind. and blow up and die. Yeah, when this sound starts... Holy crap, there's one up there. Okay, I'm quick saving. And I'm going with this. Holy crap, there's two. Okay, yeah, this is the part where the level gets interesting. Personally, I find it to be the interesting part of the level, at least. Okay, get them to fight. Okay, okay, that's the last one. So there's a station, but we can't enter. It's closed. So we need to open it. How do we do that? Yeah, it is locked. Die. I don't care what that says. I want to break these doors open. Okay, man, calm down. Burn. Don't worry, I don't want your money, I just want your life. Now this, I'm gonna be using the sniper rifle at close range. He's not a crazy motherfucker like that. Okay. Holy shit, there's two. There's two, and that's no good. Yeah, this has horror-like music, which I enjoy a lot. Burn. Now. Explode. That's the way I like it. They just burn now. That is what I wanted to see. Die bug die, genius. If I cut this down, will I get anything? No. As per usual for breaking stuff in this game. Yeah, they offer you a lot for breaking stuff, but now you don't get anything. Fuck that. I like the creepy music that is going on in this area. Now here. Knife you? How about that knife? Okay. I have die bug die, so I have nothing to worry about. Use lights to just guide yourself. Holy shit! That hurt a lot. Take cover. Okay, I thank that other guy for weakening him. I owe him. And as you can see, this time I'm improving a lot on my dodging these guys. I mean, I usually die against them. Shut up and stop your whining, Caleb. I need you to survive this brawl. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll finish this level soon. No, leave me alone! Leave me alone! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! I blew myself up, so I'll have to repeat this level. Where did I last week save? I hate this shit. Should have quick saved earlier. Let's see. Oh, here. Oh, okay. Yeah, you know what? I have played enough of this already for now. So, and that was pretty much the end of it. I just had to go to the train. So next time in Let's Play Blood to the Chosen, I go back to that point and we finish this level. See you next time.